Right. Oh,
Surrounded. Then he glanced up at me. Maybe you knew him too. Jesper Jansen. Of course I know him. And you might be interested through him. The connection. Beatrice had never mentioned any prior friendship with Jansen before going through it all together. Never in all the moments that I presumed to be unguarded had either of them referred to any part between them. I stared at Schoen and scrambled his eyes. Slowly he lifted the ballpoint clear of the surface. The slimy membrane dangled from the nib like a diseased foreskin. Yes, poor Jesper, he said, studying his catch. To survive a watch from Bosnia, place in Africa. He sighed elaborately. But perhaps he would think it was funny. I saw a lonely man drinking snaps by a swimming pool. And the dog smelling the stink of hot chlorine. And you met Beatrice through him, I asked again, and Schoen gave a sad little smile, like someone detecting an impropriety. Yes, I met him first of all in Sarajevo. There was a whole bunch of us there, all young, crazy people. When there was shelling, we would all sit in someone's bedroom on one of the lower floors of the hotel, around the bottle and stood, and Beatrice and the pill. Began to swim the summer. if they thought of him when they passed him by? Did they even know his surname? Or was he just one of those people who appear for a day or two and then, if they're lucky, disappear again? They realized they were still smiling. She was alone when she came to Africa. His face assumed a sad expression. It's not surprising, even after so long a time. With a sudden flourish, he fixed the end of the pen, and a little grey snot of coffee skin arced through the air and onto the table between us. He gazed at it in satisfaction. What do you mean? He widened his eyes at me, the pen still poised in triumph. Do you mean you don't know?
I can doubt it.
He stared at me for a moment, then sat heavily back in his chair, puffing his cheeks, his fingers fanned and the tips pressed down onto the table. He held this pose for a couple of seconds, then suddenly expelled the air from his cheeks and sat forward again.
It was no secret.
He fixed me suddenly with a look that was mentally grave. Perhaps it's something I should not discuss. You are together with her now?
Yes.
He shook his head in a show of perplexity. And yet she does not tell you of such a thing.
It's strange.
And I swear to God, he actually pressed his lips again and started drumming the fingers of one hand slowly on the table. I could have smashed my fist down on them just to hear the crack. I was about to pick my phone off the table when quickly he sat back in his chair again. We'll be right back.
hills through the forest. So, all of us jump in our cars like crazy guys. Only stop to take off towards the mountain. And behind us, the shells are exploding closer and closer until we get into the...
Anyway, they cannot see us. But the shell, falling in the trees behind us, and back, 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 and
we'll be right back.
But of course, they are also old-timers by now and used to mountain tracks in Bosnia, and they have a Netta Jeep, that's a very good Jeep for these roads, even if Russia and very small.
Thank you.
woods for very thick now, and I do not really think that anyone is trying to follow us, and I am more afraid of crashing than of being caught. So we go another kilometer or so, and then we turn a bend, and I see someone standing in the road. Stopped again, but I guess it was nothing. And enough after a long pause, staring at the arena from the rear. Sure, but I was not my head. Oh, it is beautiful.
Thank you.
storm. Sean watched me for a moment and then continued. Well, we tried to put Beatrice in the car with the cameraman, who has a medical kit, but she will not allow it. Instead, she comes with us down through the hole in the trees. It's very steep and muddy, and we fall more than we walk, and everywhere there is torn branches and splinters and broken glass and parts in the car. But maybe 40 meters down the hill, we find a never smashed against a tree. He interrogated my face and went, he's getting used to it. Then he
Ow!
fly sat motionless, his front legs crossed. It was it. Yes? 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 And waved his boat forward. Maybe it is your steering wheel that protects Jesper, but he only has a broken wrist and I think maybe some concussion, because he has a big cut on his head.
Okay.